I didn't see the first game. The second game, I think we improved a lot. For us to win out here, I think that showed us the challenge we've got on our hands. Clearly, our skill levels will need to improve a lot, especially in the field. And it's going to be a hell of a challenge. A bit like the Test series in one way. We have to do something which no other side's done for a long time, no English side's done for a long time.
Well, for quite some time, what the stats suggest, we have not got off to a very good start in terms of partnership. Yes, the openers, they have been scoring runs on and off, but we have not been able to get a good partnership between them. You know, one of them, they have been getting out. So we are hoping that, we get off to a good start in this series. Jinx is the new opener who has on and off played for us and done decently well. So we are hoping that we'll get off to a good start.
In these conditions, there's very little margin for error. We found that out in 2000, last time we're here, in those two warm-up games that, maybe in English conditions where it nips around a little bit more, the white ball early on, you do have a little bit of margin for error, but here, you get punished if you're offline or length. So it's tough for the bowlers in these conditions, with these quick outfields as well. It will be high-scoring games. We've got to try and nail those skills to keep the freebies down as much as we can.
Well, it's not something that's new to us, as Indian cricketers, you're supposed to do well. The moment you don't do well as an individual or as a team, you tend to face a lot of criticism, but it's the same, when you do well, you get a lot of appreciation. So I've always said it's very important to be in a good zone, and, as a team, it's important to be there, because that if you're in between those zones, you have more chances of being successful and, to be able to perform on the field.
I think these guys deal with pressure pretty much every day they play, so I don't think it changes in this series. Clearly we are the underdogs in this series, but if you look through our side, we've got a lot of firepower and a lot of world-class players, and for us to win this series, those world-class players and everyone in our squad is going to have to play out of our skin to do that.
Well, it's quite difficult when you're switching formats, from the longer format to the shorter format and, getting into the T20 version. So, of course, it's a different challenge altogether, but as an individual at the top level, you are supposed to, stand up to the kind of challenge that's provided or that's thrown towards you. So, it is tough, but at the same time, the good thing is we have played 3 ODIs before this, which means, we've got fair amount of exposure in the format, especially the last win was really good for us, in a very low scoring game. But the condition looks very different out here, so let's see how it goes.
It is difficult in one way. Yes, we've got an inexperienced side. There's a few experienced players missing through obviously a few injuries and rotation as well. But it's quite similar to the squad we had last time out here, actually. So. So it'd be a real good test of us as players, and a real good test of these guys who have been around now a little bit in the international scene to try and step up, to take that extra, to move into levels where we are producing match-winning performances. Well, that's the course. That's the aim. As any side, you're always looking to improve, and it'll be a test of us to see whether we have improved in those areas or not. Because it happened quite recently, only last year, it'd be a good marker for us. And certainly as this side progresses in these conditions, it'd be good to see are we improving as players, and if we can improve here, it'll help us in our next other challenges, the one day side where we move on to the ICC, the Champions Trophy and the World Cup or whatever.